Hi everybody, welcome back to this, my 100% walkthrough of Assassin's Creed Liberation. And this is the last bit, it's called Erudito.
It does not work! Why can't I understand? It cannot be. I refuse to believe it. All these wasted years, a lifetime of sacrifice and... We have all the pieces, I am certain of it. Unless...
Okay, so we have to defend ourselves, and we 100% sink is we mustn't take any damage. So these guys you can just kill. As these guys. But the bigger guys with the hats, you have to block them and destroy their... and break their defense. So keep fighting, kill those you can, block those you can't, don't mix them up. And you can see now that Madeline has entered the fight, so now we enter into chain kill, and all we're going to do is target her. And fire.
Why? You can blame Chichen Itza and De Ferrer, but I see through you.
My daughter. No.
Daughter? Only two people can call me that. You banished one and sacrificed the other. Foxglove. You killed my father with your care and your tonic. Why? Because he never truly loved you? And Jeanne, my mother, you stole her child, sent her away. You kept her enslaved even after my father had freed her. And now you attempt to return me to that fate.
In the service of humanity. In work, the purpose for which you were created. We were created. The highest purpose.
I will not serve you.
No!
Eve will lead us through the war of generations.
There will be great sacrifice. Great sorrow to end the enslavement of the human race.
Now is the time to claim our freedom. Are you with us?
I am.
Eve will lead us.
Eve will lead us.
It is done.
And there it is. That's the end of the story of Assassin's Creed Liberation. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Thanks very much for watching, and until next time, it's bye for now.